Good evening, Guyana, and welcome to another edition of Roraima Hour here on NCN. I'm Tremaine Jr., the marketing assistant, and with me tonight is...
Delon Murray. We're pleased to be in your home, but wherever you'll be watching right now, those of you at Roraima and, you know, at the Duke Lodge and residents in watching, I probably want to salute you this evening because, of course, we're going to have a fun-filled hour with you. We're going to be talking about Meet the Manager, a new segment Roraima Hour.
We also have Jungle Jamboree. We're going to tell you a bit more about that later. As well as all our social media happenings and what you have to do to keep up with us.
Yes, but with all the good news we'll share with you this evening, we're a little sad with Roraima because we've lost our chief pilot, Captain Alvin Clarke.
That's correct. We're all saddened, and it's a tremendous loss for Roraima Airways. Our deepest condolences to the family, his friends. He was a great colleague to all of us.
Roraima Hour, we'll be sitting down with one of the managers of Roraima Airways. She's right there smiling in the back. And she's smiling. She's going to be sitting down with me on the couch as we continue to discuss all things Roraima. Do sit down, relax, get something nice to drink. This is the Roraima Hour.
Arrowpoint Nature Resort, nestled in the Santa Mission Amerindian Reservation, is an ideal getaway for nature and adventure enthusiasts. You can stay overnight or just for the day and participate in a range of fun-filled activities. In the day, you can go mountain biking, kayaking, pedal boating, and bird watching. At night, relax and enjoy a bonfire dinner or take an expedition into the rainforest. The resort is also perfect for events such as company retreats, fun days, and weddings. Arrowpoint Nature Resort, the Back to Nature Resort.
Roraima Residency, a boutique hotel that offers personalized service, complimentary high-speed internet, and continental breakfast. Rooms are fully air-conditioned and equipped with modern amenities for your added convenience. A variety of sumptuous dishes are available at our in-house restaurant along with tantalizing cocktails at the pool bar. Guests also enjoy discounted rates at our airport executive lounge, trips to Kaichur Falls and Arrowpoint Nature Resort. Roraima Residence Inn. Boutique lodging alternative. Roraima International Travel Agency is an IATA-accredited, computerized, full-service travel provider. We represent all major airlines such as North American Airlines, Caribbean Airlines, American Airlines, British Airways, Air Canada, LIAT, as well as Constellation Tours with onward connections to the U.S., Europe, Canada, and South America. Our customers enjoy unmatched personalized service from experienced travel agents. Discount rates at our airport executive lounge, trips to Kaichur Falls and Arrowpoint Nature Resort.
You want to be on top of the world? I'm Mount Everest. Want to go around the world? Come with Roraima.
Welcome back. You're watching the Roraima Hour. In this segment, a new segment, Meet the Manager. And we have sitting before me Sonia Khan. I'll tell you, she'll be able to tell you a little more about herself. But in this particular segment, we're talking about capacity building. Yes, one thing that Roraima is known for, helping persons to rise and move through the leadership and the hierarchy of the organization and be able to rise and be just like you.
That's correct, yeah.
Well, Sonia, I want to say welcome back because you've just, you came back from a training segment, but 3 months away from, not from the company, but away from Guyana in Barbados doing some training. But before we get to the training and what you were able to learn and bring to Roraima, I want to be able to ask you about your journey through Roraima, how long you've been working with them, and what are the things that you have personally learned and gained from the Roraima group.
Okay, well, thank you so much for welcoming me back to Guyana and Roraima, of course. I've started with the company in 2002, on the 14th of September, so I've actually celebrated my 13 years in Barbados, away from Roraima. That was sad. Anyways, so When I first joined the company, I started way at bottom as a tourism representative, and within the 3 months, I became the tourism supervisor. And from there onwards, within the year, I became the tourism manager. I managed the Arrowpoint Resort for 5 years, being in and out through that nice meandering creek. It was an experience, yes. Very good experience. I actually was very sad when I moved to manage the hotels. And then I moved up to the hotel manager. I spent another 5 years there as the hotel manager, and thereafter I became the assistant general manager. However, I want to say to you, what really took me there, and while we will all say it's hard work, I would like to add dedication, hard work and dedication, which gives me what I am today.
What you am. Now, 13 years, a lot of persons may not be able to say, I've been with a company for 13 years, you know. Some persons moved around and so, but you've stuck with Roraima Airways for 13 years. Now, out of the 13 years, I want you people to touch on a significant moment that really would have impacted your life working with Roraima, being on the job.
When I joined the company, I saw a lot of scope within that organization, and there were always areas to move around, and you're not stuck. You know, you're always going here, going there, doing this, doing that. There's always a moment of opening to something new, whether it's in Guyana, within the company, or whether we go overseas to market the company.
Good.
And that was always good for me, at least, yeah. You know. Rather than sitting behind the desk all the time, I got my desire when I started working with them, whereby I did not have to sit there. I moved around. I moved from location to location. I still do.
That's it, good. Now, you found yourself 13 years, 13th anniversary, among flying fishes, sand, beach,
sand,
blue water and the sun. Why did you went to Barbados? You've been there for almost 3 months. You're now back.
3 months and 4 days to be exact. However, that was a phenomenal trip. It was an internship the company that Roraima, they saw some amount of potential like I saw in them, they saw in me. I was chosen, I was happy to be the one that was chosen to do that internship in Barbados in the hospitality industry. So we were there for 3 months, 3 months and 4 days, with a lot of intense training and work.
And work.
So we had both theory and practical.
Good. Now, what do you bring back? I mean, you've been there, you see a different, because Guyana, I'm going to tell you, all right, those viewers watching, right, I'm going to give you a little sneak peek of what I experienced over the weekend in Curacao. But we're not talking about Curacao, we're talking about meet the manager, Sonia Khan, or an assistant general manager, and she's talking about her experience in Barbados. And one of the things, being in Curacao, and you've been in Barbados, Guyana has a different tourism product.
That's
we
right.
have... You've been there with beaches and so on. We really have ecotourism.
Black
now,
water.
how do you bridge the gap between what you would have learned in Barbados with sun and beach and sand and everything to ecotourism?
It's totally different. It's two different experiences. While you're in Barbados, you have buoyant water. Here, you have the cool water. Mm-hmm. It's
and when you tell people about black water, like, what? I've never seen black water before.
Well, it depends on how you say it.
I think so.
You know, we often say it's sometimes not what you say, it's how you say it.
Mm-hmm.
So if you say black water to me, you're never going to get me there. So you have to know how to say it, how to say that black water.
Mm-hmm.
Not just black water, you know.
Sweet water.
Correct. Fresh water.
Fresh
rather
water.
Than saying black water, fresh water, which would encourage people. And then you have to differentiate the difference with the salt water and the fresh water. You have what we have is the rainforest that you don't get a lot of in Barbados.
Yeah.
We have the wonderful Kaitcher Falls too, so.
Good.
The two products are totally different. The hospitality is the same, though.
Good.
Right.
And what do you think? Well, let's just do some matching up. Who's best at hospitality, Barbados or Guyana?
Now, where do you think my loyalty stands?
All right, well, that...
But, I mean, Barbados attracts a lot of tourists, and that's because everybody's trying to get away from the cold, and I think we need to market Guyana the same way they're marketing Barbados. And if we can do a little thing between a weekend getaway to Guyana when people are in Barbados, it would be a nice... Trade-off,
kind of collaboration
correct.
With the tourism. Yeah.
To bring some of the tourists that goes to Barbados, because when they're leaving, a lot of times people don't even know Guyana. However, when they get to Barbados, and if we have flights that, like how we have the Ogle International Airport where Liat comes right there, so you don't have that long journey from Temeri to Georgetown. And I think if we do weekend tours from Barbados to Guyana, might give us a little more boost for our country. On the other hand, sharing the same kind of hospitality as well, because there is not a big difference in terms of hospitality in Barbados to Guyana.
Good.
What they had is a better school that teaches
you and train you.
Appropriately.
Good. But we're getting there because we're here. There's lots of talk by the new administration about an hospitality school. So we're getting there. Well, meet the manager. You were I was chatting with Sonia Khan. She is the assistant general manager of Roraima Airways. Lots to learn. She just came back from 3 months internship in from Barbados in the hospitality and the tourism sector. She's doing well. She's here to continue to give more to Roraima and more to Guyana. Stay with us. I'm going to take you right now. I'm going to take you to a footage called the Jungle Jamboree. Now, I wanted to pay keen attention to this particular footage because we're talking about Arrow Point Nature Resort and also how your department, individual department, whether it be a sales department, marketing department, human resource department, how your department, wherever you work, can benefit from the Jungle Jamboree. We'll talk more about the Jungle Jamboree right after this footage.
What will happen is you guys will go off in the jungle, mm-hmm. following these instructions to the letter, to the T, doing some things, mm-hmm. And there'll be my monitors who will be walking with you as you make a decision, will be watching you to negotiate and work it through.
Okay. We have 2 minutes to decide whether we help.
Well, let's help them because we're already losing time.
Nobody rules good.
Exactly.
Leader, where the leader? Come.
Right here. So will we go with five
when we
or
find
six?
Out where we locate them, what's the next thing that he was supposed to
find
your position?
Decide if we want to help them.
And then represent. And then
but we can't exchange for them.
But we still wait. We got
to
make
so
the sign.
We can tell them.
We
will.
We're helping them or not?
We have to help
us if
you
can.
We
didn't say. Now we got to have 100% consensus.
No, remember,
we
could.
Don't have to help them.
This world, there are good people and there are bad people. So I want to ask a question. Do you know one of the main responsibilities of a leader is to keep your troops alive? Mm-hmm. You must always think about the consequences of your decisions in life. So what you just led your team here, and you as a leader, all of them come together, made a united. Did you guys think this decision through? Are you all prepared to die, really, in a practical sense? As they were thinking to help you, they were faced with two dilemmas. They all know you, or they think so. The truth of the matter is, in the real world, we don't really know you. You guys are searching for your life jacket. How do you know that you guys did what you did perfectly well? You did your conscious steps, you did your direction, you did all your delegates. Suppose they were not as efficient like you and they're in the wrong place. And because of their own mistakes, they are going to drown and die. And you make a decision, having done everything perfect, having done your homework, having been successful because you did your preparation, now they haven't done their preparation, but they're in the wrong place looking for this thing. You guys are going to sacrifice your life and give them your life jacket because they made a mistake. Is that what you guys were really going to do in the real world? I am not making a decision for you. I'm just giving you the dynamics of real life. And the question is, what happens if the shoe is on the other feet? I don't want to know. What I want to say to you, please, you guys, I am now invoking Article 10, which means at this point in time, we are going to the next stage and my rules. All of you, and whatever points you guys gain, is now zero. So we start again. Continue straight ahead on Ite's trail.
bear right, then left, south on Tarantula Walkway. Immediately start jogging at the pace of your slowest member and continue ahead until you see the yellow ribbon across the trail. Look on the right-hand side of the yellow ribbon and you will find your instructions.
Oh my God.
Instructions are over.
Good. Keep going.
You guys were winning. You guys did very well. And you're winning. And right out under your foot, you lost everything that you won. And you're back to square one with these losers. But you can't leave here until you get permission to leave from them. And the only way y'all could give them permission to leave is if they make a song of the animal they represent to your satisfaction.
Go ahead.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, and then go.
1, 2, 3.
Go again.
Let's push it. That's good.
But it's hypocritical because you're not thinking through the whole consequence of what is going on. Just 1 second, right? But again, it is your call and it's a moral call.
Yes.
And it depends on the objective reality. But all this is meant to do when you leave here is to give these things deep thought.
Welcome back. What you just saw there was a team from the Arthur Lovejoy University, and they were participating in Roraima's Jungle Jamboree. And what it is, it's a team building exercise, and it's put together to work with companies to see just how employees and their employers work together under stress. It aids in communication, all sorts of scenarios we put together just to see how they can communicate and grow as a team. I have here with me tonight Ms. Meena Singh. She's our tour superintendent, and Mrs. Archer, our human resources manager, and they're going to tell us more about Jungle Jamboree.
All right. Well, of course, we'll be right here sitting, and we're going to bring Mrs. Archie in. I know they're smiling. They're all happy to talk about the Jungle Jamboree. And one of the things that I liked from the footage as we were watching, as Captain Gavai was leading the group, is that we saw through that exercise and some persons, you know, leaders popping out, some persons who didn't think that they had leadership ability just popping out. And from a standpoint, Mrs. Archie, as a human resources manager for Roraima Airways, how important it is for us to be able to not just have recreation as a department, but be able to have unity in productivity.
Well, one of the good things about the Jamboree is it gives the executive managers opportunity to see the strengths of their staff. These exercises allow people to become leaders. You know, we have exercises in strategizing, or some people who are not strong in other areas, then we'll see someone come to the foreground with new ideas and creativity. So it's a great opportunity to see for the managers to look at their staff and see who has potential, who have leadership qualities. And it's also an opportunity for the junior staff to work alongside senior management and pick up ideas. So it's a great project.
Good, good. I'm looking forward to that. But I think Meena is smiling as a tour superintendent for Roraima Airways. And let's talk about, because it was done at Arrow Point in this Nissel and the Santa Mission Reservation, as you will call it. Let's talk about persons who may not have heard of Arrow Point before. Where's Arrow Point?
Arrow Point is located in the Demerara River. It's about 45 minutes from Georgetown, then about an hour boat ride into the Community Creek to that location. You know, our point is not difficult to find because Roraima is there, and Roraima is the owner for Arrow Point, as we all know. And so if you need to book your tours with Roraima, you just need to call the number or get on to Delon or Meena or Miss Sonia. We all are here to promote Arrow Point, and so it's not difficult to find Delon.
Okay. Right.
Okay, and Mina, what are some of those numbers, or what is a number that people can call in case an employer is looking and wants to take part in our Jungle Jamboree?
Well, the number is 225-9648. That is 225-9648. And you could ask for Mina, you could ask for Priscilla, and you could ask for Ariel. These are the tour rep there to serve you.
Thank you. And apart from our Jungle Jamboree, what else can we expect if we want to go to the Arrowpoint Nature Resort? What entices us? What pulls us in?
Well, Arrowpoint is nature-like, and persons who are into nature, you will find Arrowpoint interesting. Delon, you were there. We all had fun. Whenever Delon is there, he helps us cook. You know, it's really fun there. Yes, Delon
can cook.
Delon can cook.
I do my best.
He does his best.
Yes. Mm-hmm. And it's nature-like, so if you're an adventure type of person, you're going to like it there. It has a jungle, it has a boat, it has a creek, it has everything exciting. And then in the nights, you have the crocodile spotting, the caiman spotting, which is fun because, I mean, if you're a little bit adventurous, as I say, you want to know what is that in the water with the green eyes, and you want to know, you know, you're just curious to go there. So it's fun if you are looking to be into that adventurous type of tour. We also not do Arrowpoint alone, but we also do kiteshore tours. You know, kiteshore is famous, and so we are one of the tour operators there. And if you're looking forward to do a kiteshore tour, then book it with us. It's very cheap. You just call me whenever you're ready.
All right, great. But back to the Jungle Jamboree, because I can't get enough of this. Now, here's a department who may not be performing very well, Mrs. Archer. Not you per se, but a department. You know, somebody, an employee may be looking, a head of a department may be looking, say, you know what? We're not meeting our target. Mm-hmm. We're not, you know, meeting our full potential. What would be your recommend to them?
Well, this is a great opportunity, and I would recommend all other HR managers are looking for ideas with the holidays coming up, something to incentivize their staff. This is a great morale booster, great opportunity to bring the staff together, to pit them against one another. There's lots of challenges, there's obstacles, and there's different courses that they can take part in. And it's a great opportunity for people to get together and think outside the box. That's how I think of it.
Because some person may just say, you know, let's do some recreation, let's get some drinks and some, you know, some drinks and some food, and we call it jarge, right?
Right. No, this is something a whole lot different. It's more challenging. It's physically challenging. Good. So it tests your ability. You don't know your strengths until you put them to the test. So I highly recommend it. And I recommend to all my fellow HR managers or senior executive out there, if you're looking for ideas for your staff, holidays coming up, that Arrowpoint is some place to consider.
Good. Well, thank you. And also, I know that you're also pushing for the Employee of the Year, Employee of the Quarter, for them to be able to buy that getaway card for their staff. Who would win, the recipient of it, to go, whether it be overnight or day tour, I was told. Right, Mina?
Correct.
Oh, good. All right.
So you heard that. If you want to see how your coworkers react under stress, you want to build a better working relationship, give us a call, 225-9648, and participate in our Jungle Jamboree.
All right. Jungle Jamboree, family jamboree, friends jamboree. We can all have it at Arrowpoint Nature Resort. If you want to go to Kiteshore, of course, Roraima tours can take you there. Well, Mrs. Archer, the Human Resources Manager, and also the Tours Superintendent, Mina Singh, thank you for being here. Are we going to see you on the outro?
You're
supposed to sing us a Merry Christmas?
We'll see.
All right, you do stay with us. We will go to a commercial break. We already meet half our intro program.
That's right. And when we return, we'll be talking about international travel. That's right. We have Stephen here from GSA. We'll be talking about the Roraima International Travel Agency, or RITA. So stay tuned. We'll be right back.
the Santa Mission Amerindian Reservation is an ideal getaway for nature and adventure enthusiasts. You can stay overnight or just for the day and participate in a range of fun-filled activities. In the day, you can go mountain biking, kayaking, pedal boating, and bird watching. At night, relax and enjoy a bonfire dinner or take an expedition into the rainforest. The resort is also perfect for events such as company retreats, fun days, and weddings. Arrow Point Nature Resort, the Back to Nature Resort.
Roraima Residency, a boutique hotel that offers personalized service, complimentary high-speed internet, and continental breakfast. Rooms are fully air-conditioned and equipped with modern amenities for your added convenience. A variety of sumptuous dishes are available at our in-house restaurant along with tantalizing cocktails at the pool bar. Guests also enjoy discounted rates at our airport executive lounge, trips to Kaichor Falls and Arrow Point Nature Resort. Roraima Residence Inn, the boutique lodging alternative. Roraima International Travel Agency is an IATA-accredited, computerized, full-service travel provider. We represent all major airlines such as North American Airlines, Caribbean Airlines, American Airlines, British Airways, Air Canada, LIAT, as well as Constellation Tours with onward connections to the US, Europe, Canada, and South America. Our customers enjoy unmatched personalized service from experienced travel agents. Discount rates at our airport executive lounge, trips to Kaichor Falls and Arrow Point Nature Resort.
You want to be on top of the world? I'm Mount Everest. Want to go around the world? Come with Roraima.
Welcome back. You're watching the Roraima Hour. I want to ask you a question. When was the last time you did something different for the very first time? That's a question we've been asking you for the last months we've been on the show. And we're asking you that for you to just have some, think about it. When was the last time you did something different for the very first time? Probably travel. But let me tell you something I did for the very first time. I went to Curacao for the weekend. I had a fabulous time. I hope they showed some of the pictures. Yes, look at me. Snorkeling. I had a really good time in Curacao over the weekend. We went to the beach and so forth. But let me just not get over my head about the trip. I'm going to introduce right now before us, we have Stephen Michael. He's the head of the, of Insular, Insular representative here in Guyana. And we're going to be talking about a little bit Insular, a little about destination travels that persons may be heading for this weekend for the holidays. So welcome to the show.
Good night, Ellen. Thank you, and thank you to all Guyanese for having us in your homes on the Roraima Hour. And I'm happy to be here.
Good. Now let's talk about Curacao. I got up. I left here on Friday. I left at 6:45. By 9 o'clock, I'm in Curacao, picked up by Roomba Tours, taken on a wonderful tour for that day. Myself and a colleague from the media, and we had a fantastic time. The entire weekend was just fabulous with Roomba Tours. We stayed at the hotel Tropial Inn Hotel and Casino. We want to say hi to those persons because they really gave us a very good stay. But how do people get to Curacao?
Okay,
they want to have the fabulous time I had.
Well, that's simple. And you have to excuse me. Whenever I come to speak about interlinear collaboration with Roraima Airways, I'm always excited.
Good.
And we bring that excitement and transfer it to the people of Guyana, where they can enjoy Curacao for one day. They can leave at 6:45 like you did every Monday or Tuesday, arrive into Curacao at 10 minutes to 9 in the morning, enjoy Curacao for the day, and by 11 o'clock in the evening, they're back in Georgetown. And in collaboration with Roomba Tours, which you would have experienced, they can have individual tours. They can have a city tour for, I think it's around $25 or $30. Or if they want, they can have a 4-in-1 tour where they can see the Hato Cave, the Sea Aquarium. They can go shopping. They can also go to the beach.
Snorkeling, that's what I did.
See, and it's just a fantastic opportunity.
Good. Now, other than, persons may, we talk about that one day trip that a lot of persons have been taking.
Yes.
And one of the things that Curacao is popularly known for, when I didn't know, was a free zone, people shopping. Guyanese love to shop. When you talk about Christmas, people want to shop. Everything you want free. The song that says, I'm not going to say, but when it's Christmas time, everything broke down, right? Everybody wants something new. You can get it at Curacao.
That's correct. And old folks can remember, way back in the days, like talking about in the 70s, back in the days of the traders and the hustlers, I used to call them, Curacao was a destination. And now we're bringing Curacao back to the Guyanese people, and you can do the very affordable prices. We have the free zone, where you can shop duty-free items, perfumes, and wholesale quantities of clothing, and any other item you may want to. And like I said, you can go there
free.
Tax-free. Mm-hmm. You can go there in the morning, you do your shopping, and you have your goods back home in the evening to the market on the next day.
All right. Now, other than Curacao, what about some other destinations to travel with?
Yes, I'm so happy that you've brought it up, because Insulaire is not only a point-to-point carrier like we take it to our two hubs in Curacao and Aruba. We're a networking carrier. We have some fantastic connectivity to destinations in Europe, in Asia, in North America, that is Miami in the USA, as well as Charlotte, North Carolina. We have St. Martin, and one of our newest destinations we're going to that is really attracting the Guyanese populace is Santo Domingo.
Wow.
Yes, we also have Kingston, Jamaica, Haiti. These are just some of the destinations you can get to from Georgetown on the same day.
With Insulaire.
That's correct.
With Insulaire. So let's hear about the numbers, the contact numbers, and what about packages? To when persons come to you, they want to go to Curacao or Aruba, do you work out packages for them?
Well, before our last visit with the Insulaire personnel head up, the CEO and the sales director, Mr. Nicole Barreno, so Mr. Hiram Veen, it was just a thought in terms of a total package being sold by Roraima Airways in collaboration with Insulaire Lines. But what they did is that they brought not only the airline, but they brought the tour operator through Roomba Tours, and the contact person is Juvia. And we also had Miss Irene from Trupial Inn, which of course you would have been able to enjoy yourself and Mr. Mosley.
Wonderful, wonderful hotel. Yes.
And what we can offer the Guyanese traveling public right now is an entire package with airfare, transfers, tours, as well as hotel accommodation.
Everything taken care of.
Under one roof. Roraima Duke Lodge, 9495 Duke Street. You can call us on 231-7220 or our direct line is 225-4979.
All right. Stephen Michael is here telling us more about Insulaire, more destinations to travel.
That's correct.
More the fun. We hope that you're doing something and thinking about doing something different. Travel with Insulaire. Travel with Insulaire. And of course, when you go into Insulaire's office at Duke Lodge in Kingston, they can be able to sit down with you and work out all the tours, at Roomba Tours, and also you can be able to stay at Trupial Inn. I've been there. I've experienced it for myself. I hope you show some. Can we get some pictures running there again? I think I look nice. Right. Yeah, we got some pictures there. Me snorkeling. That was on the
ferry that
boat.
Goes across from Otrabanda to
Punda. They took us to a place called the Blue Room. It was beautiful in a cave where I'm going to describe.
That's the Hato Cave. Yeah, I was
being there
about.
As well. We had the St. Patrick's Day, and so we had persons all dressed up in their costumes and so on. And the head was a wonderful. This was the east side where there was a lot of sail happening. It was a beautiful experience, and this is downtown in Curacao.
That's in Punda.
Yeah, if you didn't know, that was me boarding the plane. All right, well, we have more for you on the Roraima Hour. We'll be right back. You're watching the Roraima Hour. Hope you're having a good time. You got something good to eat? You got something good to drink? Please, sit down, relax. We got more coming up right after these messages.
Roraima Residency, a boutique hotel that offers personalized service, complimentary high-speed internet, and continental breakfast. Rooms are fully air-conditioned and equipped with modern amenities for your added convenience. A variety of sumptuous dishes are available at our in-house restaurant, along with tantalizing cocktails at the pool bar. Guests also enjoy discounted rates at our airport executive lounge, trips to Kaichur Falls and Arapoint Nature Resort. Roraima Residence Inn, the boutique lodging alternative.
Arrowpoint Nature Resort, nestled in the Santa Mission Amerindian Reservation, is an ideal getaway for nature and adventure enthusiasts. You can stay overnight or just for the day and participate in a range of fun-filled activities. In the day, you can go mountain biking, kayaking, pedal boating, and bird watching. At night, relax and enjoy a bonfire dinner or take an expedition into the rainforest. The resort is also perfect for events such as company retreats, fun days, and weddings. Arrowpoint Nature Resort, the Back to Nature Resort.
Roraima International Travel Agency is an IATA accredited, computerized, full service travel provider. We represent all major airlines such as North American Airlines, Caribbean Airlines, American Airlines, British Airways, Air Canada, LIAT, as well as Constellation Tours with onward connections to the U.S., Europe, Canada, and South America. Our customers enjoy unmatched personalized service from experienced travel agents. Discount rates at our airport executive lounge, trips to Kitro Falls and Arrow Point Nature Resort.
You want to be on top of the world? I'm Mount Everest. Want to go around the world? Come with Roraima.
Welcome back. As we know, tis the season, it's Christmas, and we have a lot of socials, office socials, and Christmas parties coming up. So with me, I have the sales and events manager, Miss Nadine Moore, and she's going to be telling us more about bookings, catering, and everything else that Roraima offers during this season and throughout the year.
Good evening, Tremaine. It's a pleasure being again on this segment of Roraima Hour. Again, Christmas is my absolute favorite holiday. And more so because I'm at Roraima and I'm given the opportunity to make memories for persons, right? Whether it's a Christmas party, and most importantly, if it's a wedding. Now, I want to urge the Guyanese public that Roraima is open, Duke Lodge is open, and we do have residents in, and also we have Arrow Point. We can host any party that you can think about. Now, at Duke Lodge itself, we host a maximum of 250 persons at any point, and we have a facility that can actually host very small parties, 50 persons, 11 persons. Please do not discount yourself and decide that, oh, we cannot call Roraima, we cannot call Duke Lodge. We are very open for that, and we do have special deals for persons who are working with a budget, per se, so you can always call us.
Okay, did you hear that? So regardless of the size of the office, the amount of staff members you have, whether it's a big party or small party, give us a call, 231-7220-225-9648. Now tell me, Nadina, tell me more about catering.
Now, the rental of the facility is separate from the catering, of course, but the package is fantastic. I can guarantee you booking your reservation at Duke Lodge, at the end you'll have a memorable experience. And again, you have choices. You can either choose to have your function in Georgetown, or you can choose to go to Arrow Point. It's just a matter of calling us and letting us know what your requirements are, and we're more than willing to work around that. Number to call, 231-7220. You ask for myself. If I'm not there, please leave a message. I'm always diligent in terms of calling persons back, sending emails. We do have a Facebook page, www.facebook.com/Roraima Airways. We do have our website, of course, so feel free to visit and let us know what your requirements are so we can do the catering for you.
Okay, you heard it from our sales and event manager. And don't forget, we have so much going on social media. You need to follow us on Instagram. Just go to www.roraimaairways.com. At the bottom of our homepage, we have the Instagram icon. Click on it and it takes you directly to our Instagram page. Now, to win a trip, or a trip for two, a trip for one person, you need to upload any picture you see of Roraima Airways, one of our planes, one of our ads, hashtag Roraima Airway, and you can win. Also, we have our Trivia Thursdays, this and every Thursday. I need to tell you about our winner from last week. So all you need to do is go to Roraima Airways on Facebook or the Arrow Point Nature Resort page, like us, and look out for our weekly questions. Our winner for last week's question is Oren Phillips. That's right. You have won yourself a day trip to the Arrow Point Nature Resort. We're going to be contacting you to tell you more about that. So follow us, like us, and you can win as well. We're going to be going to a commercial break now, and when we get back, we'll be closing out.
Nature Reserve. Back to Nature Resort.
Welcome back. We will now go to a footage of a tribute to Captain Clarke, who was our chief pilot at Roraima Airways, and we would like to, you know, say again, once again, our deepest condolences to his family and those persons who will miss him. Of course, we will miss him very much at Roraima. Let's show our tribute to him, Tremaine, and then when we come back, we will do our final wrap of the Roraima Hour.
How do I say to what we had, the good time that made us laugh, I'll wave them back. I thought we'd get to see forever, but forever.
Tribute there to Captain Alvin Clarke, our chief pilot. We will miss him. Yes, he passed away just last Saturday. And of course, we're preparing for a hero's welcome at the international airport because his remains will be flown
That's
in.
That's on Friday.
That well. Yes.
But on Thursday night, we're having an evening of
reflection
for Captain Clarke, being a chief pilot at Roraima. He will be sadly missed by all of us. I've known him for many years. So on Thursday night, I am personally looking forward to that night there, and would like to invite persons to come down and celebrate that with us.
Yes.
It starts at 7.
Yeah. night of reflection. Of course, we've got a lot of things to say because he was a veteran medevac pilot.
Saved lots of lives.
So of course, persons will have a lot to say in the, you know, the aviation fraternity.
Very experienced pilots as well. One of our experienced pilots.
Yes. But it's time for us to take our leave, Tremaine.
That's right. Thank you for staying tuned. And be sure to look for us next month and listen out for us next Tuesday on Philly's. We'll be on the hangout, just telling you a lot more about our plans, our promotions, and what you can do to keep in tune with us. So see you again, and thanks a lot for joining.
Yes, on behalf of Roraimaers, we have our team here who persons haven't gone home yet. Stephen Michael, you're still with us, but thank you. But we want to say on behalf of Roraima Airways and ourselves, we want to say good night.
Good night.
Good night. Good night.
Yesterday.